Let's close it out from the side of Torp's tailgate party, Plainview and Heritage Hall. The Chargers in command from the start. Andy Bass to Cooper Cookson puts on a move, make it two of them. He's in there. 36-0 Chargers. More in the first half. It didn't start great. Whoops. But Bass recovers, and Zach Fetro with the catch and score. Heritage Hall rolls to a 50-14 victory over Plainview.